Okay. Stream went down, but the game is ready. Just give me 1 second. Shut off this stupid ass music. Where the fuck is it? Okay. So we're gonna play Soma right now. So let's get off monitor capture, add game capture. Soma. And we're just gonna have fun. That's the plan, at least. All right, we in this. We in this. Got my headphones turned all the way up. Get the microphone out of the way here.
Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munch?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Oh, shit. We died.
Christ.
We have a bad dream.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something.
Fuck that vacuum cleaner.
Oh
shit.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish.
I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I?
Am I thinking in my head or am I talking to myself out loud? What the hell is this? Get the fuck out of here.
Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
When is summer
ever gonna put the tracer fluid?
Fuck the checkbook. What's this all about?
Okay. Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
Wait, I'm looking for something? Fuck that! Fuck pizza coupons. Shit, if I can make a pizza? Yeah, start that bitch up. Okay, I guess that doesn't work. Fuck that. Okay, I'm looking for radioactive tracer fluids. So, I got my stun shades in there. Shit, I'm in some kinky shit. Alright. Can I go outside? thought outside. This is the toilet. Fuck soap! Let's take a shower, bro. Shower time. What's up? Okay, I guess not. Can I turn off the light? Oh, okay. Can I flush the toilet? That'd be pretty funny. LOL, bro. I flushed the toilet. That's what's up. Okay, can I leave my apartment?
I really should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr. Munchie.
Okay, well, where the fuck is this tracer fluid? Is this it? Fuck no, it's not. Is that me? Is that me? Is that me? Aww. Okay, where's this fucking tracer fluid bullshit? They fucked up my whole apartment. Fuck this pillow! Okay, wouldn't it be like... Oh, it'd probably be in the fridge.
Fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
You're not gonna make it home. Can I drink this ranch? No. Followers for funeral? What the fuck does that mean? Fuck my camera. Okay.
Oh, I forgot to hit send.
Oh, hit send. I want to go on other things.
Better late than never.
Okay. Is it a MeUndies drawer? No? No? Jose? Okay, where the fuck is this stupid shit I have to drink? Let's grab my keys. Where'd it go? Stupid. Jesus, what is this? Is this like bachelor pad simulator? Oh, come on, this show is like fucking cool. This is really hopeless. Is it? How is it? There's a package. Alright, this is pissing me off. Is there something in here? Prescription be in this messy ass apartment that I fucked up. Is it just gonna let me sit here and fucking do this for hours?
Right. Watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain.
Let me leave. Something? What the fuck? Tell me what to do? Why is there a square now? I really don't understand this fucking game. It's even fun. All I did was fucking make a mess. Okay, so I have some sort of fucking prescription, but where the fuck is it?
There it is.
Are you serious? Jesus Christ. It's like 20 minutes just to fucking find a bottle.
It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Okay, that's real. Now what, can I leave? Yeah, we did it! Beat the game!
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping out.
Matty from SNL?
I guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
won't find me in a voting booth. All of these set up.
Wow. So I'm dying and I'm taking medication. That's kind of creepy.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy. This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out.
Okay, well, it said he was gonna leave a note. So, let's find the note. Two 507. Is that it? It was in that notepad. For sure. Okay, was it not in that notepad? This fucking flash drive hooks this up somehow. Okay, this is fucking frustrating. Okay. Really the only clue we got. Jesus. Did they make it like easy at first? I'm just gonna go with this shit. I'm fucking not gonna get fucking frustrated doing this shit. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, let's... Oh my god. This game already, dude. So it's in here. But people are saying... That's not it. 5120... 5210. How's that a fucking 5? That doesn't even make sense. That's not even a 5. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Like, seriously. Wow, we did something. Fuck this game. It sucks ass. Okay, let's take a peep here.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah, it's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain damage to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're going to do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study. This will actually help me.
Well, I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
You know, I have a serious condition, right? You heard about the car crash, the X months to live deal?
Yes, I heard. Must be hard having to hear that. As you know, it's because your brain is weakened so much that it can start to bleed every so often.
And if it ever gets real bad, it will kill me.
Well, we probably can't restore your brain completely, but we should be able to make those X months turn into years, decades even. And if you take care of yourself and don't do anything too crazy, we should be able to get you to outlive the best of us.
I really hope you're right about this.
Me too. This could make a huge difference for how we treat people with brain damage. So, what do you say? Should we get going?
Sure. Let's get started.
Take a seat.
This is so fucking shady, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. The fuck?
Alright, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version.
It's a good year to be born.
Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Whoa. What happened? Did I win? Is the game over? That was a good game.
What happened?
Spent 10 minutes trying to find a bottle and 20 minutes trying to find a code for a door.
Hello?
Oh shit.
Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? How did I get here? I can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
This is the ominous tool? Nope. What the fuck is it? Oh my god, why is this game so stupid? Like, I don't want to go around looking at everything. Oh my kind of shit, this is it. That has to be it. No? Some weird ass box? Toolbox. This looks like it might be something. No, it's a fucking surge protector. Come on, power supply. No, something happened. Can't pick it up anymore. Okay, we figured something out. Poo-poo? Is there poo-poo in there? There's no poo-poo? So I can talk like robots or some shit.
Hey you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others?
So now I gotta spend like an hour trying to find this fucking Omni-tool bullshit. I'm guessing it's not gonna be easy to find. Noticed by what? What the fuck is it talking about? Why the game get all scary? What did it mean, last chance of being, what notices me? Go in this creepy ass door. It's been really loud. So I get it now. I have to go back to that original spot. I'm plugging this Omni-tool bullshit. It's just fucking creepy, dude. I don't like games like this. Why did I purchase this? All spooked out tonight. Thank you. that in here? Maybe? Oh, this is in the right out room. Why is all the fucking power shut off though?
Security cipher updated.
Okay, now what? I'll find that weird door I can't get into now with my Omni tool. Creepy.
Man.
see that coming. My finger in it.
Ah! What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
Oh yeah. Got superpowers and shit.
Hey, can you hear me?
What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Ah, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Homeboy sees him. What's that? Why did I get this? Fucking scared, dude. Okay, so that's a thing. Just fucking creepy alien homeboys. Can I finger in this thing? Yeah! Thank you.
He's dead.
0722.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Little bitch. Oh, hang on up.
Thank you.
What was the one that I needed to connect to?
Hey, are you there? I found the domed ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is also strange.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit. Where should I? Oh, fuck.
Well, GG. That was a good game.
What? What the hell? How is this possible?
Underwater all of a sudden.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Okay.
Zeta, you better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields, I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on, you got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Zeta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
The fuck, dude? Homeboy. Fucking BB-8 over here. Come on. What are you doing? How's that? Oh, it's a crab. What's that? What are you doing? Stop it. Doing? They're following me? Maybe? It's following me, okay. So, it's giving me light. Bad guy one. Yeah, Wally coming in. Get him.
Well, thanks, little guy.
Hey,
shuttle still work. Where did I get a flashlight?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey, you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken.
Just that.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Creepy as hell, dog.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Oh, that's creepy. There's something like that. Killed that poor woman.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transports to the surface.
Not expecting that to happen. I thought I'd just show up with that chick. We hit it off, start a family, have little mermaid babies.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
She's been pretty vague. About everything. Okay, I'm gonna stick my finger in this thing. Like a million times. Oh, I'm fisting it now. Shit. What's next? Yeah.
find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
How big can the ocean be? Is this serious? Can they kill me? I've been playing this shit for a couple hours, nothing's killed me. It'd be pretty cool if I couldn't die. It'd be nice.
Catherine?
Hey, down here.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take it anymore. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way. But I meant any humans left except for me.
Man, I can't get
any
ass if she's
lately?
A computer.
You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure.
I don't...
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you.
Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
I need to slide my Omnichip in her control chip.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door open?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chain. Have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, Phylon.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
What year is it now? Why do I not pay attention? You gonna lock the door?
Check the computer in the other room.
Well, it's locked, you fuck.
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
To fist those things all the time. Not okay with that. Yeah, there's Catherine.
What happened before? That creature was strangely...
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Just check the computer?
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Well, I have to fucking build a bunch of shit.
Thank you.
Found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine, this is what you wanted to do, your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay. So we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Chilling now. we go back out. Fucking tired. Nope, something. Nope, can't put my finger on that.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Wow.
was a little creepy.
Find a working escape vessel.
I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow,
Yo,
no good kid off my property.
Thanks for the follow, man. How you doing? God, I was even streaming. I'm all fucking immersed right now. Did it just come from here? Yeah, it did. Oh, no, I came from here. Where did I come from? What's up, man? How you doing? Oh God. What is that? Oh my God. It has a wiener.
Any signs of life? Over. No.
Did it have a wiener? Oh, I saw a wiener. The fuck? I died? What? How did I die? All I did was walk in a room that it told me to walk into. It's the first time I've died, so I didn't know.
Let's find a working escape vessel.
How you died? Okay, maybe I don't need that light on. That was fucking creepy though. Well, I know. I've been playing this game for like 2 hours though, and everything I've seen has just like looked at me. Oh shit. So how the fuck do I avoid this bitch?
Sky, it's unreal. Any signs of life? Over. No. I think a massive fire is covering the continent now.
Save me, Jose! Alright. You can't get in here. You can't get in here. Right? Better not. My safe space. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, well, this game went from like chill to super creepy. Hey, get out of here. How do I fight it? I don't want to leave this room now. Oh, there's a fucking bones? Okay. Yeah, I was just sitting out there trying to get in. Oh god! Jose! So it stuns you the first time? Oh god, Jose! No! Leave me alone! Oh god. It's right there, it's right there, it's right there! Oh god. Please. I don't know where to go. Open! Are you being a little bitch right now? Oh god. Oh god. Stop! Get away! Get away! I know that now. This motherfucker has technology. He can open doors. Throw this bottle of bleach at him. If he tries, if he comes in here. I'm not in here! There's nobody in here. Get him, Jose! We out of here, we out of here. Peace! Shut that shit. Shut it. Shut the door. Come on, man. In there. Wish the mirror worked so I could see what I look like. Okay, hopefully there's no more fucking where the fuck those things were in upstairs here.
Huh? What? Oh, you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving.
You better get this shit moving, because that thing creeped the fuck out of me, bro.
Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
Come on, man.
There's monsters out there. Like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill.
Some fucked up monsters out there.
It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
My circuits?
We need to get out of here.
I'm a cyborg
or
what?
I know, I'm going.
I wasn't paying attention. Okay, can I have you back? No? So I gotta go back out here. Fucking fight aliens. Monsters. Find this control room. Fucking bitch! Get out of here! Get out of here, Jose! Dude. This is fine. Some next level troll shit right here. Okay, I just gotta juke him, right? I mean, I juked that other thing, but that other thing was stupid. This thing's, like, smart. Okay, okay. We made it, we made it, we made it. We didn't. Didn't do shit. No progress. No progress. Okay, we're on the other side of something. Is he in here? Shut the doors. This is fucked up. God, where is he? Oh, I get to stick my fucking fist in a hole. It's my favorite part of the whole game. Did I accomplish my mission? Break it. It's obvious now. As long as there's no creepy things in here, we'll figure it out. I have to go in through this way, right? Throw a fire extinguisher. For a sprint? The thing's moving. Oh. Look at me. Okay, we put our fist in that thing. Dead end up here. Alright. So how do we break through that fucking door? Stay in this room until we figure it out. Back and deal with the alien. All I did was put my fucking fist in that thing, so I don't think that's what I needed to do. I wasn't really paying attention. But I guess we could go fucking see what the alien's up to. Okay, we put our fist in that thing. It came from down here.
Do you know anything about dark metallic cords that seem to be feeding off the machinery?
Huh? Oh, you mean the WoW is here?
What?
That's what's keeping the ship together. Pull them, Simon. Pull them all down.
They look like people, really messed up people.
I think they could be dead people brought back.
To life?
Sure. Well, let's call it that.
More dialogue.
Sabotage the stabilizer, Simon. The black cords you mentioned, pull them down.
Okay, so now I gotta go deal with fucking homeboy again. Is already fucked up enough. Wrong way. Wrong way again. Okay, we're chilling. We got this.
The rest of the world, there's no good way to describe it.
god, I'm getting back to a corner here. Get out of here. Get out of here. You don't know me. You don't know me. God damn it. No! No! Fuck. Fuck. No shit. God. This game, dude. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna shut the door. I'm just gonna spam. Okay, leave the door open, and then run back to the thing. Okay, I got it. This is fucked. This is even fun. It's kind of fun. I know, it's really fucking late. But for some reason I decided to download this game and it's keeping me entertained. Which is fucking scary as shit. Get out of here! Jose! Ah, fuck! How do I... How do I get away from that? I'm backed into a room. Okay, I did get out that one time. So I gotta pull the cores. He's gonna just pop up. Where the fuck is he, though? He's not anywhere. He just fucking shows up. Fucks up my plan.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent.
Proceed. Oh no, he pops out over there. Alright, we're chilling. I got this. I swear. Wait, maybe I don't have it. Fuck, go the wrong way. Turn the flashlight. This is the wrong way. Get away! Fuck you! Fuck! Get away! This way! Downstairs! Don't die! Fuck! Fuck! Jose! Okay, I got it. So it's gotta pull these. I thought he showed up at the door the first like 19 times.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency vessels.
Oh I keep doing it. Fuck! I hate my life. Can I, like... Oh my god. Okay, one more time. One more try. What time is it? It's only 1:30. It's not that late. Third one. Should probably. Okay. Alright. We got this.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency vessels.
Fuck. Wrong way. What are you doing? Why am I floating? Stop! What the fuck is it off that shit, dude? Oh god. Get away! Oh! I juked him! Oh shit, you got me. No, you didn't get me. You didn't get shit. I got it, we're chilling! We did it!
Alright, here we go. Hold on to something.
Okay, now I'm gonna switch back to the scene. Fuck. The game's probably gonna crash now too because I alt tabbed. Alright.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm locked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected.
Oh, we fucked them up. All I did was just juke like three times.
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Oh. Well, that was a good game. That was easy. Good game. Really good game. Oh shit, there's still more. Alright. I'm all fucked up. Fucking Wally's here to save me. What's up, Wally? Let's go. Let's get out of here. Thank you, BB-8.
Hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Pretty. What was that? What the hell is that? Control room. I don't like puzzle games, and this isn't.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get the data.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, you!
Don't stand there. You know better than that.
Oh, BB-8. Let's go. Let's get in there. This game's actually really fun.
Good robot.
I usually don't like horror games. Well, I mean, I've only been playing PC games for a few years. Games like this. Just something different. I was playing DayZ all day. It's kind of lame to play by myself.
He got me pretty bad.
But I didn't want to play that for a couple hours.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck! He got on the Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta. We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember?
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
Yeah. You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on!
Okay. Well, BB-8 helped me learn about something. I wasn't paying attention. What was that? I don't know, but I'm gonna throw it. It's too heavy. What the hell is that matter? BB-8, you mom. To stick my finger. Oh, I get to fist this thing. No lube. Let's go. Okay, now I can push this button. Yeah. Did something. Okay, let's check some stuff out. Okay, so BB-8 is called K-8. It's a helper. It's able to communicate via simplified sounds and lights. Okay. That's a worker. Remote pilot. Oh, okay. So maybe I'm able to use that. Okay. Whoops. I do that every time. So they start doing this in 21. Oh shit, what up? No, I wanna play. Well, let me play chess, like, for real? Prepped opponent. This guy was just chilling playing chess. Come on, let me play. Continue. Your game. Man, that's fucked up. Poo-poo in here? No poo-poo. Okay, so where am I? Trying to get the theta. I need to end up in Tau. Okay, let's find some more clues. Alive?
We can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zepps just keep losing their set routes. Volgen did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Peter, can you hear me?
Guess we have to fix this antenna? This antenna? What do I do to fix it? Okay, we've been in here, right? inside these guts already, correct? Am I correct? Yes. Okay. This one. Oh, what's up, bro? Okay, I think I'm done. Fucking tired of shit. So, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna exit, and because I have a cool new thing, I'm gonna do my AFK thing for like 5 minutes, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. So, thank you for watching. And until next time, I gotta find a cool song. All right, goodbye. Good night, everybody.